What's up, friends? Retesting now from HANA, and the game is not supported, and the Proton version is standard, not specific. And yes, let's go. It's a Ubisoft game. The load time from the game, it's a little bit long. It's okay. Warning.
Fate is the one true.
Shut up.
A warrior.
Oh, nice. B for skip. Moving to battle, okay. So, options. Who is options? Oh, the music, what the fuck? Better. So display 800p, full sync off, and yes, yes, and graphic, oh, extreme preset. Okay, interesting. We won the game. Story mode, multiplayer checking. Oh no. No, I will not multiplayer.
The faction war is the persistent cross-platform conflict.
Load. Okay, next, press B, story mode, yes, capture one, warlords, we make easy, I am a noob.
The wardens, members of an ain't.
So... yes, easy. This is frame time escalate.
Day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Hervis Dominey.
And skip.
I need to get moving.
What? Not bad. The quality is very good. He's off. Okay, okay. What the fuck? And skip. Yes, left trigger. Hold left trigger, yes. And now? Left trigger. Yes. Now? Yes, we... Yes. Whoa. Okay, okay. Okay.
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the...
Reinforcements were coming.
Ah!
I needed to hold that wall.
Not with me, guys.
Ah! courtyard.
Bro. Achso. My friends. Hello. Oh, sorry. Attack the noob. Yes, guys, it's run very good with presets extreme. Very beautiful. And full controller settings. Nice. Very nice. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for your support and have a nice day. Bye.